Hello, everyone. I'm here to do a follow-up on adding shaders to the 3D text templates tutorials that I made. I did show some in the tutorial, but this is a little more in-depth where you can actually go to the folder and add pictures to it so you can get it right from your inspector. Which would be right here. When you select brush, now these, I put all these in my folder. Go to your C drive. Then go to Program Files, Blackmagic Design, then DaVinci Resolve, then Diffusion, and then up to Brushes. These are all pictures I put in here. And there was already some loaded from Blackmagic that you can't see, but now I'll show you how to use them. If you like what I do and it helps you out in any way, would you subscribe, give me a like, and hit that bell so you get notifications for my upcoming tutorials. That's bricks. Can barely see it. Bricks, Flemish, red. Might be Flemish red. Lighting makes a huge difference too. So when you try a texture, be sure to adjust the light accordingly, like a darker texture will obviously need more light, and a light texture uses less. Cobblestone. And how you'd put these in you can find tons of these shaders online and even for free. If I can find out where I got them, I'll post it down below. We'll pick this one here. It's ground tire tracks. I may have it in there already, but we'll go ahead and drop it in. Now that'll be in the folder where you can easily access it. This one. You'll have to use the restart resolve. I'll do that, and then we'll look for this shader. Okay, I restarted Resolve. Now we should be able to find that in there. That's the one. Or you can do this. Go to clip, then browse, and that'll take it to your folders and you can manually search for it that way. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And you can put them in there like that. So there's two ways of doing it. This is the quickest way. That way you don't got to go looking through all your folders to find out where you got to go. Dark brass. And so on and so on. Hope this helps, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.